Alright, I'm back. Let's start this massacre. Why can't I see them? Is it that far away? Alright, I guess we have to move out then.
General's bodyguard.
Archers. Let's move. Alright. Let's see if I can get this going here. Where the hell are they? Oh. Look at how many siege stuff they got. Keep your distance. Let's move it, boys. Speed it up a bit. Are the other guys actually attacking already? I think he is. That was kinda quick. Guess we need to get up there faster. Move it. Jesus Christ. Oh, brave those troops. Come on, move it. Move it. Ooh, they're shooting us. And dying. Come on, boys. Defensive stance, please. You guys shooting? Can you shoot that far? Should be able to shoot. Good. Now we just need infantry here to get up. Good. At least they're shooting at the horsemen here. Good work. I guess the cavalry will have to do something. What is that? Crossbow, spear, militia. Head up here. And you stand still. You guys will have to attack. Why can't I see now? Move it! Destroy the heavy cavalry. And these guys. Only you two. Get up here. Let's throw your damn spears. Yeah, write them down. Spear militia is moving out. Stop! 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 Stop!
Battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. Our men have slain the Saracen general, Now we must send his men running back to the desert.
I guess my cavalry is destroying people here. Those guys, are they trying to flank or something? I do not know. At least they're fighting. You guys, attack! Full scale attack! Let's see, how are you guys doing? Killing people here. Take that cavalry! Ah, good. Throw those damn spears. Write them down. Write them all down. Well, this is kind of confusing because so long time since I played it. Starting off.
Look how our cowardly foe runs. It is time to press the attack.
Starting off with a big battle like this, not the best idea, maybe. I guess we crushed them pretty easily. Hunt them all down. I guess you guys are finished. It's good. Now we'll have to see. Take Lisbon or send men back. Do not know really. Let's speed it up. Destroy them! I guess we could end it. Yeah, let's end the battle.
All of Christendom will be in awe of the victory we have won here today.
Didn't lose that many men. That's nice. It was a kind of strange battle.
Let the enemy march here.
No. Execute them.
Oh,
they got back to that. There, man. Alright.
What? Aye, sire.
Well, let's see now.
Forward. Aye.
Let's get these men over
king.
There.
Aye. My king!
An enemy to crush!
We need some regular spearmen to keep that order.
Command me!
Aye, sire! My king! Aye!
And I guess...
My king!
That's what I have to do.
Splitting up the troops! Aye, sire!
You, go back
march.
Here.
Aye, lord!
What?
And you? Oh, we can get some... need as many men as we can. And we need to combine some troops here.
Aye, sire.
Aye, sire.
Aye.
Your Majesty.
Ooh.
Aye, lord.
Took aye, sire. Heavy losses.
Where's the fight?
Move down here. Need to take Lisbon.
My king.
You will have to hurry
that'll
up there.
That'll do him today, sire.
Let's build some... Compare that one. And ballista towers would be nice, I guess. Retrain and recruit some men. Good.
Aye, lord.
What? Aye, closing to crush
all right.
The enemy.
I guess we'll have to see if this works. And I thought I saw that I had a spy here somewhere. somewhere. There, I see him. It's an assassin.
Who needs a second?
Send him up here. 25%. Straight. Oh, he missed his target, he's as usual.
Who do you want dead, my lord?
24%. 30. Come on, let's kill him now. And he died. Peasant, traitor, woman.
I feel a nasty accident coming on, sire.
Your Highness. Yes, Your Majesty.
Oh, they're coming with more armies. This is a never-ending battle.
Command and they're dead, sire.
Never-ending battle. I can see why I took a break from the game now. Because I can't make any headway.
Aye, sire.
Alright, I guess it's time for a turn again, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.